You'll find that when a family gets together,
its members are as varied as the weather.
How are you cubs coming along with the decorating?
We're just about done, aren't we, sis?
Yep.
Good, because our guests should be arriving any time now.
Seems kind of funny having a picnic with a bunch of strangers.
They're not strangers, they're family.
Why aren't Grizzly Gramps and Gran coming?
Or Cousin Fred?
They're from Papa's side of the family. This is a get-together for my family.
Well, I still wish Freddy was coming. We'd have a great time today.
If you get acquainted with some of your other cousins, I'm sure you'll have a wonderful day. The kind of day that makes great family memories. Oh, sounds like we're finished right on time.
Ah!
Papa. The picnic hasn't started yet.
Harry?
Hello! Long time no see. And how are you, cousin?
Just fine, Harry. Thank you.
Oh my, I do believe I see a jug of homemade raspberry sipping honey. And I could sure go for a sip right about now. Mmm!
Maybe they ought to call him Hungry Harry.
Well, Harry does have an active appetite, but he's also known for being a fine person with many good qualities.
I suppose not guzzling the honey straight from the jug is a good quality.
Hi! Welcome to the picnic!
Hi! Welcome to the picnic!
Hey, glad you could come! Whoa! Awesome!
I wonder who that is.
I don't know, but I can't wait to meet him. Hey, glad you could come. Welcome to our family picnic. I'm Brother Bear.
Well, if it isn't my great nephew! Come here and give me a big hug!
And Bess, you made it!
Oh, of course I made it, darling. Not much stops me since I got new tires on the truck. Not even the bridges out in Soggy Hollow can...
Oh, sakes alive, everyone's parking willy-nilly over there! Hey, park that bus down to the far end! Wilbur, pull ahead some more. You're taking up three spaces.
Who's directing traffic?
Our great Aunt Bess. I wouldn't tangle with her.
Now, brother, Aunt Bess is a lovely, kind person with a good heart.
This shade tree's for sitting under, not parking under. Away you go.
And strong leadership qualities. Just remember, cubs, it takes all kinds to make a family. Oh, look! There's Percy and Pat and the cubs! Here's the perfect opportunity to get to know your cousins. Now come along and introduce yourselves.
I have a hunch I won't be meeting any cousins today who are like Freddy.
Heads up!
Oh. Huh?
Hey, great catch, cuz!
Thanks!
I'm Sylvester!
And brother!
And I'm sister.
I'm...
A lady beetle.
Hi, lady beetle.
No, I'm Penelope. This is the lady beetle.
A seven-spotted lady beetle. I wonder where she's going.
All right, y'all. Come on and get over here and get some grub.
Come on, guys. You don't want to miss out on Mom's sauerkraut salad.
Yuck. Who eats sauerkraut salad?
Our cousins.
Penelope's sitting there.
No, she's not. She's chasing after some bird she heard singing.
No, she's not. She's under the table.
I found a woolly bear caterpillar.
She found a woolly bear caterpillar.
Stuck, huh? Here, let me help. Ha! Ah! Oops, sorry. I guess I don't know my own strength.
That's okay. I can do it.
When you cubs are finished eating, why not head over to the games area and get started with the wheelbarrow race?
Right on! You and I can be partners. What do you say, cuz?
Sure. Okay.
Right on, partner.
Ooh!
Oops, sorry.
Sylvester, do you think you could loosen your grip a little?
A little, I guess. I just don't want to drop my wheelbarrow halfway through the race.
On your mark, get set.
Go, brother, go!
A leopard frog!
Huh? Penelope!
Here comes the finish line, brother.
Oh!
Yay! Woohoo! We beat everybody by a mile.
That's great. Oh, is that sore?
Come on, let's hustle. The scavenger hunt's starting.
Is it okay if I sit this one out, Sylvester?
Well, oh, sure, no problem. So, what kind of stuff do you like to do?
Riding my bike, swimming, playing baseball, building model airplanes.
Model airplanes? Get out, really?
Yes.
Let's go check out what you have.
Well, they're the balsa wood kind, you know, the kind that break easily if you handle them roughly.
Great! I can't wait to see them.
I sort of feel like going in that scavenger hunt after all.
It's time to let someone else win for a change, brother. Come on, show me your model airplanes.
You're a great partner for the scavenger hunt, Penelope. We have almost everything on our list already.
This is one game I'm really good at.
Okay, we have an acorn, a snail shell, a maple leaf, a blueberry, and a bird feather. Now, where do you think we should look for a pine cone? Penelope? What are you doing?
Shh, you'll see.
Wow! Can I try?
Sure, but that's our only acorn.
Let me try a blueberry then.
We're giving away our scavenger hunt stuff. Is that okay?
Who cares about the scavenger hunt game? This is more fun!
It is, isn't it?
There he is! Is that cool or what?
It's so nice to see everyone having such a good time.
How about you? Are you having a good time?
I'm having a wonderful time. I love catching up on all the family news and sharing memories with all the bears I grew up with.
Well then, get over there and visit some more. Leave this table clearing to me.
The host shouldn't have to clean up. Come on, you bears, let's get tidying. Cousin Tess, you clear the plates. Percy and Patty, you two start on the dishes. Come on, Uncle Ernie, let's tidy up the yard.
Her hog calling voice sure does come in handy at the end of a party.
I'll say.
Take a load off, you two.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you.
What's that?
You two have been such good hosts, I wanted to give you something special.
Oh, how thoughtful.
Boysenberry honey. Wow, a whole crate.
Oh, Harry, you shouldn't have.
Well, it's the least I can do. Oh, well, I'd better get helping with the cleanup before Aunt Bess gets after me.
You know, your cousin Harry's all right.
I told you.
Balsa wood airplanes are really fragile.
But they sure look cool.
Hi, guys.
Hey, sis. Guess what? Sylvester builds model airplanes, too. And look at how gently he handles things. Guess being a good aviator runs in the family.
We're naming this plane the Cousin Special.
That's neat. Penelope and I are having lots of fun, too.
Mama was right. This family picnic is going to be a great family memory.
It sure is.
I bet you two won the scavenger hunt, right?
Uh-uh. We spent our time making friends with Chippy.
Chippy who?
You've seen him. He's really short, with buck teeth, and he likes eating acorns.
Likes eating acorns?
We have some pretty weird cousins, brother.
You said it. But like Mama always says, it takes all kinds to make up a family.
Yep, she's right.